State troopers have identified the woman killed in an overnight Wake County crash. Investigators say Vaden Kimball crossed the center line on 1010 Road and collided with another vehicle near the Johnson Road intersection. We're told the 27-year-old was not wearing a seatbelt. You see some pictures right there. At least one person in the other vehicle was taken to the hospital for treatment.